What's going on, Vibers? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one, y'all. Today's track is called If I Could Change by your boy Master P featuring Steady Mobb'n. You know what I mean? Let's jump right into it, fam. Let's go. I'm at the time of my life, man, and I gotta make a change, man. It's either I'm gonna be dead in jail, man, if I don't make that change. And it's like coming from a real place and whatnot, because every time I think in any man's life and whatnot, when I say man, I mean man's life. It could be a female too, but like any man's or female's life, man, it comes to a point when you're doing fucking wrong and shit, and you realize that it's like a fucking switch clicks in your head, like, yo, man, if I keep on going this direction and whatnot, ain't nothing good gonna come from it, you know what I mean? So if I don't change right now, there's only two things that could happen. Either me be dead or go to jail, you know what I mean? So the best thing for me to do for the benefit of my life and whatnot is make a 360 and change my life completely around. And I guess this is what this song is about here, man. This is deep right here. I like it, man. I like the energy.
I hope I have a chance to make a change.
I'm at the time in my life and the niggas ready to change. I'll be dead or in jail if I don't shake this game. Feel like I'm trapped in a prison, slowly waiting to die. It's getting harder for my people, yet we don't know why. They cut the scissors off welfare. These kids can't eat. And it's the children like
Brothers Mines. So he's just saying, man, they cut off the funds off of welfare. The kids can't eat and shit. So it's like, shit is getting fucked up pretty much, you know what I mean? Let's go.
Turned out by the street, I couldn't see it while I was outside, slaying my rocks, serving death to my people, committing the ultimate evil, robbing and killing my
word, man. He said, yo, man. He's killing his people, serving death to his people. And I mean, like, and it takes a while to for you to realize when the error of your ways and whatnot, because sometimes the freaking money will hide all the shit, that all dirty shit that you're doing, you know what I mean? But I mean, like, yeah, let's go.
About his life of crime, God, somebody hear me. Since the death of my mama, my life been filled with drama. Lost both of my kids, punished for dirt that I did. I can't bring them back, so I get how to forget all the mistakes that I made. That time will let me erase.
And a lot of people don't really notice that shit. But like, a lot of times when people say, yo, like when they see people getting high and shit, it's a way to freaking numb your feelings, so because you're going through a lot of freaking pain in your life and whatnot, and a lot of people choose to actually, instead of dealing with the problems and whatnot, just numb the freaking pain from all the shit that you're doing that you don't really agree with, you know what I mean? But you have to find a way to deal with those type of situations, so you know, you take fucking drugs and so you don't think, you know.
I keep my head up high, but I'm stuck in this game. Study checking myself, God help me to change.
Fans living got me trapped in this street game.
Study checking myself, God help me change.
Fans living got me trapped in this street game. Before I die, I hope I have a chance to make a change. Fans living got me trapped in this game. Before I die, I hope I have a chance to make a change. Fans living got me trapped in this street game. Before I die, I hope I have a chance to make a change.
My mama back from the grave. I ain't got too much fun, cause we living in the last days. Cry.
I mean, like, I don't remember them days, man. Like, us. Everybody used to say, like, yo, man, we always living in the last days. We living in the last days and whatnot. Yo, we gotta hustle and make this money because we living in the last days. I used to hear that shit all the fucking time. You know what I mean? Every time a decade is coming to an end and whatnot, everybody thinks the world's about to end and shit, yo. But I mean, like, at the end of the day, yo, what he's saying is on some real shit, though. Let me go.
Got me trapped in this street game. Before I die, I hope I have a chance to make a change.
I get my mama back from the grave. I ain't got too much coming, cause we living in the last days. Crime pays going broke. You get your age, you gotta wear a strap these days.
That's right, man.
Trying to fight my stress. Jealous fools of the world trying to put me to rest. Last night I had a talk with my mama. Then I cried, asking God, did she serve a purpose before she died? You can see it in my eyes. A brother wanna slow down. I ain't mad at you, daddy, cause you can come around. Knowing that the time is hard, but you can make it. You see the opportunity you take. But what about my little baby? I got a mouth to feed, but I still wanna hang in the street and smoke weed with the OGs.
Said I got a mouth to feed, but I still wanna hang out. Smoke weed with the OGs and whatnot. I mean, like, but exactly. But you gotta have your freaking shit on right and whatnot to actually do that type of shit. He's just basically talking about how shit is conflicted with what's going on.
In the game, I don't think you even know the pain. I wanna change.
Fast living got me trapped in this street game. Before I die, I hope I have a chance to make a change. Fast living got me trapped in this street game. Before I die,
the master PO is mad flashy, son.
Fast living got me trapped in this street game. Before I die, I hope I have a chance to make a change. Fast living got me trapped in this street game. Before I die, I hope I have a chance to make a change. Lord knows, picture me ballin', trapped in this ghetto with my young G's calling. In the seat, and we when they bury Pete. A quarter key, six G's when they carry me.
Hold up, hold up.
I hope I have a chance to make a change. Lord knows, picture me ballin', trapped in this ghetto with my young G's calling. In the seat, and we when they bury Pete.
He said Hennessy and weed when they bury P. God damn.
A quarter key, six G's when they carry me.
A quarter key. On my knees. A quarter key, six G's when they carry me. You find out, yo.
To no nigga. Trapped in this hood, raised by a chrome trigger. Never had a pops. A nigga learn to slang.
He said raised by a chrome trigger. Never had a pops. Oh, man, he talking some real shit, man. He talking some real shit here, yo. Like I said before on the last track that I did with Master P and whatnot, I never really focused that much on Master P, but, like, he's spitting some real bars right here, you know what I mean?
Six G's when they carry me. Fall on my knees to no nigga. Trapped in
Fall on my knees to no niggas. That's what I'm talking about. It's bars right there, son. Every time I rewind, I get something else, man. Master P, yo.
A quarter key, six G's when they carry me. Fall on my knees to no nigga. Trapped in this hood, raised by a chrome trigger. Never had a pops. A nigga learned to sling cream. Should have been a chemist. The way I work a triple B.
Should have been a killer. A chemist, by the way.
I wanna turn, I wanna make a change, but Lord, you let my brother burn. I done seen a nigga lose his life as a Cuban stone. Every night, my auntie bring
Junkie said, I seen a man lose his life over cubic, you know the fake diamonds and shit, yo. Cubic stone, zirconia.
I wanna turn, I wanna make a change, but Lord, you let my brother burn. I done seen a nigga lose his life with a Cuban stone. Every night, my auntie bring a nigga home. Mama worried, cause the rent late. Three strikes, my cousin doing time. Upstate, I send them cameras with no filters. I'm in the ghetto slanging stones with straight killers.
I'm in the ghetto slinging stones with cold killers. He's just setting the environment that he's living and whatnot, and not how it's a hostile environment and shit, yo. That's definitely gangster.
Cause they
bought
it, bought it. I'm from the murder capital of the world, and we ride it, ride it. Is there a hell before a gangster Lord put me to sleep? Cause your best friend turned into your enemy. Crooked cops, it's dirty in the shady gang. God, take me out the ghetto. I wanna make a change.
He said, Lord, take me out the ghetto. I want to make a change. You know, that's what I'm talking about, man. But you see, the way that he, 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 the way that he, he did his verse and whatnot. It was like, yo, man, he was just basically freaking detailing all the negative shit that he came out of, you know what I mean? And then at the end and whatnot, he summarizes it and says, Lord, help me, because he know he doing wrong and shit, man. Please help me, man. Could you help me make a change and shit? Because he wants to change that part of himself, you know what I mean? That's definitely deep, man. I like that, yo.
In the street game, before I die, I hope I get a chance to make a change. Man, it got me trapped in the street game. Before I die, I hope I have a chance to make a change.
Yo, definitely, let me see what the fuck, what happened. Well, nigga, that motherfucker had a bad dream, yo. Alright, let's go, man. Definitely a dope-ass track, dope-ass message and whatnot, you know what I mean? You always gonna be able, well, what the fuck, I'm freaking stuttering. You're gonna reach that point where shit is gonna get crazy in life and whatnot, and you gonna realize the road that you're taking might be the wrong road for you to be taking and whatnot, and you have to make a change and whatnot, and for the betterment of your life, because if you keep on going the direction that you're going and whatnot, there's only a few things that could happen to you, like it says in this freaking song and whatnot, is either go to jail or freaking get locked up and whatnot. So you want to prevent that from happening. So you turn your life around and try to do better, you know what I mean? And that's what this song is about, you know what I mean? I got to say, man, I actually enjoyed it like a motherfucker, you know what I mean? I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. If you guys enjoyed this track like I enjoyed making it, you know what I mean? You already know what to do, man. Leave it down there in the comment section all day long. If you guys want to request a track, if you want to request a track like this or any other kind of videos and whatnot, put it down in the comment section all day long. You know what I mean? You see this right here? It's my motherfucking thumb and whatnot. You know what I mean? I want you guys to take y'all thumb and put it all the way up there to the motherfucking sky and shit, yo. Show me some love and support in that way, you know what I mean? Another way you guys can show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there. All day long. And that's about it. I'm about to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out, one love, and I'm out.